Welcome back to another episode of The Last of Us. So, last episode we came in this building of witches, resting on another one in the middle of the city, while trying to get Ellie to Capitol Building, and we came in this room, and there's a clicker. The most evil thing in this game. Let's try and take this one out.
Joel, help!
I'm working on it. So, that's clicker. You have to use a shiv or use bullets, and bullets are kind of scarce in the apocalypse. So I think you wanna really use your shiv and work with that.
Ellie, you okay? Other than shitting my pants?
Now make your own health.
I'm
Okay.
fine. Let's go.
Yeah, you also have to. I don't know. The batteries in your torch right there kind of run out, but you just shake your control and comes back to life. Nothing more, nothing less. Hell, that's loud.
Come on.
That's super loud.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
So is every stairwell in this game.
This is crazy. Just don't look down. Are you serious?
The Black Bolt Tower was a bitch for me. You want me to do this? You're crazy. Nope.
Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got a way through.
Oh, concrete fell into this one. It's not like concrete is heavy or anything. No, it's just used for the walls in my house. Ooh, another gun. E-e-e-e-e. Okay. Let's turn. All out myself. Just great. Don't want to really fall down there. Is there any other route? No. Yeah, no. Okay. Idea. Throw a bottle, get them all in a collective down there, push the desk onto them, it crushes them, we get down. Good idea. Of course not. downright. What am I standing on? Oh, just the wall. Okay, there's one back there. See me. Okay, that one's walking this way. This is like being in a ward in a sane asylum, an insane asylum. That one. Guy, quick, quick, quick. Oh, crap. Grab that. Alright. You're over there. It's okay. So, way back there. So, this mobile one I need to take out first. Coming round this corner, please. Don't be coming round this corner. Son of a bitch. That clicker is just standing there. I think a clicker is a one-hit kill. So, you really don't want to deal with the clicker. Which makes this really awkward. The guy that walks up here. Come on, quick. Come to the end of this hall, turn your back, and let me kill you. Please. Pretty please? With a cherry on top? Okay. No. Back. This guy is gonna come out there in a minute. Okay. Whoa. Let's see, face this way. No, face is that way. No, don't hear me. Whoa! No. Down. Okay. This is gone. Bad. Yep. One hit kill. Yay. Okay, that doesn't help. That does not help me in the slightest. None of this helps me. Wait, Clicker can't see, so this does help me. It helps get rid of Clicker. Die. 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 Thank God. Right. You, and you. Brains are bashed in. You're getting punched to hell. No. No biting. Just punching from me. I'm gonna die in a minute. Yeah, guy. Just go.
Alright, come on down.
Okay. Okay. What did we learn that time over?
I'm impressed, Joel.
Really?
Let's just get out of here.
Give me my board back. Could that have gone better? Yes. Would it have went better? Yes. Alright. Let's... Oh, no. I was gonna see if I could get food. Is that up? Nope, that's just the same board. Yeah, 4. It really pays off to go looking in this game, but it does take a little bit of time. So, yay. Alright, jump up. Come on, this way. This way. Take that. That. Okay, this one has the 11. This has gone loud. Alright, hurry.
Tess, go.
Alright, hold on.
I am.
Alright.
Okay. Ooh, dirty old printer from the 90s. Where's the double water? Nowhere. That's where. Not on. This way. Yep.
Down we go.
And let's get to it.
Okay. Monster sink. What the hell? Oh, right.
Can get through here. Watch your back.
Yep. This really is just a moment in time.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
Maybe.
Take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Ew. Ew. Okay, let's wait. This is never gonna fall. Okay. Nothing
through here
to really pick up apart from over here, which is just paper and bindings and scissors. What, down here? Yeah, I know about this. This is where I go to die. Probably.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly. Mm.
These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop.
Okay. Why not set that on fire when you need it? Not like right now. Because you just put it in your pocket. That's brick. Up there is blocks. Well,
over there.
Okay, turn that back on.
God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Okay, you may notice I just had a little bit of a jump cut. Yeah. I done this whole thing, got to the end, and Joel decided to be a little bit of a dumbass. Went through it really slowly, took about 10 minutes, and yeah. Guy just goes, nope. I'm gonna screw you over. Which doesn't really help in a situation like this. But I at least know where to go. Oh. I may also save on shivs, considering I know where to go. Okay, maybe not. Grab him. Kill him. Okay. Slowly through here. Yeah, I said... on the way over here, I bet there's a lot of great stuff. But I'm not going to spend the time waiting for all the great stuff. Because I just want to get through this part because it's hell. Really slow paced. Stop with the noises.
Who's out of this? Come on.
Shit. Creepy.
Yeah, yippee guy. Grab him. kill him. Okay. Grab the ladder and don't jump on back of the ladder because you can't get down. Then go first. On you go. No? Just me.
Get up here.
Okay. Come on, Ellie.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone yes, okay? We did.
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
Not really when there's problems.
And it is gonna run out.
Oh, the first upgrade table is just up here. I think I'll end up there. Yeah, this one. Yeah, this way. Yeah, I know. But we can't jump over that.
Over this truck. Let's see what we can find.
We've got to go through this. Break her neck. Right. Her neck. And then finally this crazy over here. Break her neck. Or just break her face, you know. Ew, she's squirting blood.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Yeah, I'm collecting stuff. Shifts are hard to come by. Kind of.
Here we go.
Okay. That pushed down there.
Climb on up.
Come on. Come on, Ellie. And Tess. I feel like there's a slight echo. I don't know why. Maybe it's the room that I'm in. I mean, by that I mean real life, or this recording, not. Hey, in the game, there's a slight echo. Okay. Yes, over this way.
Over here.
Maybe we can cut through here.
Yeah, that worked out great last time.
Yeah. Go, Joel, go. We're closed. That's nice. That's real nice.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Use this, and then we'll end the episode.
So Marlene.
if we can.
Well, that's what she believes.
Reload speed, fire rate, clip capacity, or reload speed. How many do I have? I can do.
I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out.
Do both.
Explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Oh. Anyways, one of those.
Oh, clip capacity on this can be upgraded as well. Okay.
I see.
I think there may be a couple more things. It's pills.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's alright.
I told
her. She's gonna be fine.
Alright. I don't know if this episode will be too. Let me get into some light, at least. Joel, you moron. It's that way. Yeah, I don't know if this will be as long as the others. I have a couple things to edit out, and yeah. That will be fun. I don't know how much I have to edit out that first try at the clicker thing and, well, the first try at both clicker things is what I'll edit out, because there's mistakes in that and there's dying. So yeah, if the episode's not too long, then yay. If it's a little bit long, then alright, see you next time. Bye. Say bye, Tess. Where's Ellie? Oh, way over there. Alright, see you next time. Bye.